Hey everyone, this is Monolith. Welcome back to Doom 2016. Let's go ahead and get back to killing some demons, shall we?
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Thanks, buddy. Couldn't have done it without you.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
No wonder she went rogue. It's because you're an asshole. Such a dick, maybe she wouldn't have. All American. Patriot guy. See, there's some shit up there. Gotta go grab. Alright. Gotta go around here real quick. Come back up to the top. Okay, I don't think that's gonna work from here. Oh shit! Missed my jump. Wah 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 wah. There we go. Come here. Yeah, let's increase our ammo capacity. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. We got Gatling rotor. Interesting. Interesting. Hopefully it doesn't suck. Oh, nice. Okay, okay. Alright. Yeah, daddy liked. That's pretty sweet. Okay, alright. Yeah. That is... Alright, yeah. Woohoo! That is pretty damn slick. I like that shit. Alright. Where are we going? Okay, I gotta come over here. Get over here. Let's see. Oh, shit. Wait, am I supposed to eliminate 5 targets? Let's see. Oh, 8. Okay. Oh shit. I really want that armor for glory killing enemies. That would be awesome. Oh, yes! Barely got it. Yeah, that dude's armored in the front, I guess, so. Either he's armored or he just has a shitload of health. Either or. Combat shotgun is not the greatest weapon to kill him with. Oh, I got slot 3. Okay, glory killing demons gives me armor. Get more ammo from demons. See what other. Oh shit, actually, hold on. Let me see what other stuff I have here. Let's see. Faster glory kills. Okay. So, this is actually pretty ideal. Get armor and ammo. Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. We are. What's that? Oh! Did I miss that little dude? Oh wait, is that, I think that's the little dude that I missed that I can't get back to, yeah. So I have to go back and redo the level for that one. I don't know why, I just forgot that we'd backtracked back to that little area near, yeah, anyway, it doesn't matter. Okay, alright. I was like, hold on a second. What the hell's going on? Okay.
Access granted.
Come on. In here. That glory kill a lot of demons if you want to get a substantial amount of armor.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's advanced research complex will be our final destination.
This is a pretty successful level. Only missed 2 secrets. Ugh. I think I need to get all the secrets on each level to unlock the classic Doom levels, though. Or, I don't know if it's all the secrets or if one of the secrets unlocks it. I guess I'll find out later. Oof, man, my hands are sore. A brighter tomorrow! Why is it gonna be bright? Is there gonna be a nuke that goes off? Are you blinded by the light?
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
Oh man, the Lazarus facility. Then bring somebody back from the dead.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the 2nd floor of this facility.
I don't know if I really want to meet this guy. I feel like he's gonna be mad that I blew up his demon energy party.
Welcome to the UAC. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Built on blood, sweat, and blood.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Oh man, that was unfortunate.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
There we go. Sorry. Oh. Ugh. Area lockdown in effect. I thought you said it wasn't. Oh, I gotta hit this. See if we can do something over here. Just a room with next one over. Blood, sweat, and blood. I'd like to get some blood for the blood god to go, please. Oh.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Just remember, everyone. The ends never justify the means. Yes.
Fully indoctrinated, they have assimilated the UAC.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Mm. back here? Is this more ammo? Mm-hmm. Where's the buddy at? Where you at, buddy? Hey. Oh, that teleporting bitch can be annoying. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Open sesame. Pop goes. Got her. Woo! Oh shit! Come here. Get over here. Screw you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah. That's another weapon upgrade point, huh? Is it six now? Seven? Oh, damn. Damn. Alright, you might faster reload. Alright. But, oh, it's six. Alright, come here.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
You walk so slow, Sammy. We got demons to kill. I ain't got time for this leisurely stroll.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Interesting. I want to be a medieval doomslayer. That looks freaking cool.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it. We'll show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Can't go back through here. I figured maybe by this point that other one would be unlocked, but we'll figure that out later. Multiple demons of the super champ. Enough out of you. Come here. Probably gonna get it somewhere else. I mean, And I'll be able to open that from the other side. Probably. Bad place to be using the super shotgun. I mean, I like the super shotgun, it's just really only, well, it's good against, I guess, single targets and maybe, like, crushed up groups of enemies. I had single targets here, but, I mean, not really the place, to be honest. Oh. Oh man, I wish the music would keep going. Love that background music. It's great! Kinda wish that the assault rifle and the chain gun did not use the same ammo. I think it's a little lame. Oh, I see. What's in here? All right, this is an interesting one. Not bad. Not super hard, but it was fun. All right. Blood feud. Get out of here. Open the test center. Go. Ah, there we go. Armor's up there. Need the armor though. Work on the ammo some more, because shields are still, I'm gonna say, a pretty rare commodity. Oh shit! Freaking scared me. Big old jerk. Okay. Ho 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 ho. Yeah. Alright, alright, alright. Ooh, yeah, I like having 40 shotgun shells. That's very nice. God damn it. Oh, combat shotgun's probably my favorite weapon. Okay. Anything else at this level? Let's go. Free armor, I guess that's at this level. Eh. Some shotgun shells. Boop, boop, boop. Hmm. Shit. Oh wait, I can't. Not the. Gotta go in through here. Alright, let's see. We got two dead ends. There he is. Is all the stuff secrets on this map? No, there's more secrets, but... Damn. Bye. Where's my health?
Oh.
Hey there, buddy. Good. Oh, stuck on the damn fat butt.
Disengaged.
Uh-oh. Lab. Wait, is there something? Okay, no. Not... Too secret. Over here, I need to go in here, though. No. Oh, there it is. Alright. Where's everybody at? Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna come up here and go right. But first we should go over here and go left, because it looks like there's something to do over here. Or something to read. Is that a BFG? Daddy likes BFGs. Yeah.
Including BFG development.
Okay, let's see here. So we got the button to test fire. Test fire button. Is there any unlock button? I'd like to unlock the BFG, please. Please! Is that in the middle here? Or is that something else?
Remote scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
I always want so much. Oh, there's a BFG on each side, I guess, huh? Test firing, don't need that. What I do need... Oh, it's not to change my weapon.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community and is considered humanity's greatest rival.
Okay. Is there an eyeball down here? I don't see any bodies. Okay. Wait. Nope, that's just wires. I haven't checked this room out yet. Maybe there's a dead body in here. Any of you kids want to see a dead body? Hey, I now have an upper torso. Very nice. Let's go use that upper torso for what it's meant for. Gotta do a retinal scan. Ugh! There we go. Bingo, bango. Give me my tango.
Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed.
Son of
a. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Yeah. Like, whatchamacallit? Just in case you thought you were gonna stand in the middle and be slick. Don't worry, there's nobody unauthorized here. Wait, hold on, what the hell? Okay, so it's gonna keep doing this, I guess. A little annoying, huh? Wait, what am I doing? It's a window. Alright, what do I gotta do? Access the Lazarus elevator. Alright, well, hold on 1 second and we will see what we can do. I'm gonna try to stand on the side of the little laser beam array and see if it led me up to, I don't know, something else. Ugh, I mean, I could just go Google the solution, but where's the fun in that? It's much more fun to die over and over again and figure it out yourself. Let's see here.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, my only question really is like, okay, so I got one. Well, that's the one I was standing on earlier, I guess. So, see how far. I think the laser just goes down to the top. So if I stand down there, I'm also safe. Which is weird. Maybe that's the way I have to go to get in, huh? That doesn't make sense. Is the other side over there by that window open? No, it's not! Oh shit! Okay, whew! Man, that one was not, definitely not safe. Okay. Aha! I see. Oh shit. Did that hurt? I wasn't paying attention to my health. There we go. Get my BFG, please. Yeah. Uh-oh. Ow. Man. Yeah. BFG 9000, baby. Big freaking gun.
All personnel has proceeded to the Lazarus elevator. Demand breath.
What?
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Demonic threat at level 5.
Did I drop it? Oops, that's the wrong button.
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator.
The heck? Oh. Okay. That's where I want to go. Hey! Open sesame. Gotta watch all this. Me in. Little pig, let me in. Yeah, that's not bad. Better than the last one I had. The other one was kind of nasty. Okay. Oh, what the heck? I did not. God damn it, clicked the wrong button. Oh, what the heck? That's... Okay, hold on. What the heck happened to my game? What the hell? Specific. What the hell? Sorry about that. Some reason why I exited the trial prematurely. It, OBS said, sorry, we're not gonna capture that window anymore. We're done. Quit. Oops. Oh, just in time. Right at the last second. Whew. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. got here? We got four weapons again. Well, let's go look at our other bad boy first. Let's see. Ooh, that's nice. Oh shit, let me get one more and then I'll do that. Oh yeah, bye. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, where are we at? Oh, no. Oh shit. Huh. Let's see, blew myself up. That is not what you want to do. It is counterproductive. So I keep telling myself. Oh god. Well, I didn't blow myself up that time, but I did wait way too long.